Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tech in 5 Minutes. Today, we are talking about app ideas. Watch this video till the end to find a cheap and easy way to validate your app idea. On our channel, we share thoughts on recent developments in the tech industry. Subscribe not to miss new videos. Let's start. Well, if you have an app idea that you're convinced has the potential to be a market hit, you will need our tips. So, at first, you should find a problem and innovate the solution. To be successful, your app needs to solve real-world problems for people. Find a pressing issue and provide a convenient solution with your app idea. But what if the most obvious problems you can think of are being solved by the apps that already exist? Then, do the research and develop a viable business plan. It goes without saying that every business needs a plan to succeed, and this plan should be created from extensive market research. Focus your research on other apps out there and see what services they provide and what problems are left unsolved. The next tip is to let the market guide you. So, if you have stumbled on an incredible idea for an app, then you should learn more about how the app industry works and what the market is like. There are over 2.8 million apps in the Google Play Store and 1.9 million apps in the Apple App Store. Within this number of apps already available, you will certainly find existing apps based on your idea and concept. Then, we advise to find a leverage to give your app an edge in the market. Whatever app idea you may have, find the top downloaded apps with similar concepts. Download these apps and get the feel of them from the perspective of users. By the way, we highly recommend checking out the article with the comparison of native versus cross-platform app development. The link is in the description. The next step is to validate your app idea. So, you've done some research and found out that your idea is actually pretty solid, but you still have to go a step further to ensure you get a reasonable return on investment for your app idea. Keep watching to know what is next to be done. Thankfully, there is a cost-effective way to validate your idea, and that is microtesting. It follows three easy steps, as described by Peter Tanham, such as building a landing page for your app, running a small ad campaign, and monitoring the results. Do you know any other ways to validate an idea? Share them in the comments. Then we advise building a mobile prototype. Let's face it, nobody really buys an app idea. First, you have to bring your idea to life and let it breathe. And one of the first stages towards developing the perfect app involves creating a mobile prototype. Prototyping helps potential investors interact with your product and get a feel for it themselves. Then, consider how to monetize your app idea. Your app idea can only be a viable business if it has a money-making model. Consider the following options. In the freemium model, the app itself is free for download, but with an optional paid version to unlock premium features. Direct monetization model requires an upfront payment before downloading the app or a recurring subscription fee. In-app advertising means that you build a free app but monetize it through in-app adverts shown to users. And the final model we'd like to review is in-app purchases. This is similar to the freemium model, where the basic features of the app are free for everyone, and users can pay for extra features or make purchases within the app. Your next step is app promotion. You can leverage your social network and get testers and tech influencers to review your app and write things about it. All you need is a smart strategy. So let's now summarize and answer the final question. Can you sell an idea of an app? Without execution, an idea isn't exactly worth anything. If you have an idea for an app, the best chance at making money from it is to create a minimum viable prototype. Many companies will pay top dollar for an app they find useful and whose features align with their future ideas as a company. For instance, Apple purchased the voice assistant app Siri for about $200 million because it fit into their goals as a company and they saw its potential. Also, in 2016, Google purchased a navigation app, Waze, built by an Israel startup. Waze was different from other navigation apps because it allowed users to interact and report on what was happening on the road and traffic situation in real time. So, have you ever thought about selling an app idea? This video was prepared by the Jelvix team. Jelvix helps top brands worldwide to innovate and accelerate digital transformation. We provide world-class enterprise software engineering, design, and technology consulting services. Find our contact details in the description box. Thank you for watching this video. We share the experience of using augmented reality. So make sure to subscribe not to miss a single video. And don't forget to press the bell button. Bye for now.